I was getting so much shit just for the fact that I wasn't using a ruler, you know? And I think it was partly lazy, but it was also, no, but a ruler is, you know, that doesn't feel old, you know? So I found that the going toward the emotional aspect of things, the truth through the lie. So if a character was anatomically angry and just sort of yelling, I found that if I really exaggerated the mouth, like really pushed it, so that it became like theater as opposed to TV. It wasn't over there, it was over there. You know, that sort of like taking the Kirby stuff and the Neil Adams stuff, where it was like with Neil, it was like taking the hyper, you know, realistic stuff, and like the hands would be coming toward you and everything else. But I wanted to kind of jump more into the David Lynchian sort of like, what is this? There's something else going on here underneath it. So rather than drawing in a consistent style, I would vary up the styles, and that would aid the storytelling.